we actually see the back of the accretion disk. The way it works is light rays coming off the accretion disk bend over the top and end up coming to our telescopes. So what we end up seeing is something that looks like that. Similarly, light from the bottom of the accretion disk comes underneath, gets bent underneath the black hole, and comes towards us like that. And this is where we get an image that looks something like the interstellar black hole.